How much a project manager should know?
First of all, yeah, I mean, it contracts can be one, two-page contract, and it could be 1,000 pages contract as well. So again, it's very contextual on what kind of contracts your project has to deal with. Remember one thing, that once the contract is signed, legally sort of out of the picture till you have some sort of a contractual dispute or you need some clarification. It is you as a project manager who owns the contract, who is responsible to get the scope of the contract delivered as mentioned in the contract on the date, whatever. So you cannot just escape from not knowing the contract. But then again, you're not a lawyer. So understanding of the basic frequently used terms in the contract is definitely needed. It also will help you, you know, every time you are sourcing, every time you have a new contract to be negotiated, you don't start with a blank slate. And one of the recommendation that I have is ask your PMO or whoever is your manager to get some sort of initial crash course training from the legal team. So you don't have to, you know, every time legal team, if they start educating every project manager about how the contract should look like, they'll get frustrated, you know. So a basic training course will help you know what are the typical used terms that the project manager should know. And of course, if you find any of the terms you don't understand, you can always approach your legal and ask informal explanation about it. But project manager definitely should be aware of the basic contractual terms. Now, again, the complexity of the contract, the nature of the contract, and what are you procuring? Are you procuring normal laptops? Are you procuring services? Are you procuring software as a service? Are you doing open source procurement, etc., etc.?